listen to this one first. Again.
Okay, I wanted to let you know about when I first come home from the hospital on New Year's Eve. And I had said to Kelly that I definitely do not want to go back to the hospital. So they put me in this hospital bed, kind of a makeshift thing, but it worked all right. And I felt this tap on my shoulder to the point where it actually scared me and made me jump. And I realized then that things were going to be okay because I knew your mother was with me. And most of the time that I laid in this bed, I used to get that feeling ever since.
Comes like twice in a week. It's been so for years and years on repeat. And since then I've not had a full night of sleep, as it plays out the same way. I live with this girl and our kid. I'm as happy as a pig old and shit. It's postcard, I'm settled, a pilot no more, a gypsy most with no more. But in the most exquisite of ways, no carcinogenic and humdrum malaise. And it's strange, all the things that I've run from are the things that completeness could come from. So it's earth and it's heaven, all simpatico. Floorboards laid out and the walls painted white. My dream self and I like the same thing. We're all set to leave, then I kiss them goodbye. They go and get groceries or something and I am drinking alone in the basement and play out my hallucination. Do not let this thing you got go to waste. Do not let your heart be dismayed. It's healed by some random disclosure of grace from some vascular grave thing. Let your life grow strong and sweet to the taste, cause the odds are completely insane. Do not let your spirit wane. possibly wet, and I'm just drunk in my basement. See a car, see my girl, and look at our kid approaching the corner with rain and a skid. Then a phone call to me from the ICU. Oh, sir, I'm so sorry to say that. I'm walking alone through the hospital door. ID their bodies collapse to the floor, numb and relentlessly broken. Then I wake up with every next moment. Do not let this thing you got to go to waste. Do not let your heart be dismayed. It's here by some random disclosure of grace from some vascular breakthrough. Do not let this thing you got to go to waste. The pain and the beauty so strange. Do not let your spirit wane. Do not let your spirit wane. Broke, and the